This is Larry Wheels, one of the most notable strongmen in the world. He started taking PEDs when he was 17, and after rising to the top of the game, has taken a step back following a back injury building up to a one-arm deadlift.